Do you remember there was a time when children used to very fond of drinking lemon juices, eating oranges, drinking buttermilk, and etc. And yes, the family also used to support a lot. This is just because eating citrus food and drinking acidic buttermilk used to increase the immunity of a child. Now you will ask how. How the acidic food material or citric food material are responsible for health of a child. This is Dr. Pravin Kumar Mishra, and today's our topic of discussion is how the good liver function can increase the immunity. But the biggest question is that to increase the liver function in a child is one of the big tasks. As we all know, the liver of a child is very immature and it takes time to attain the maturity. Now, in that little frame period of time where the liver is immature, it is a responsibility of the parents to take care of the function of liver. Now, same question. What should we feed? How should we increase the immunity? And the biggest question is how to increase the function of a liver. See, it's a very simple answer. As we all know, the one of the good indicator of healthy liver function is appetite. But nowadays, children are not having very good appetite. And as you can see, most of the parents which enter in our clinic always complain of that their child is not having a very good appetite. And we should prescribe some type of appetizer. So let's check what are the food material which can increase the appetite, but not just appetite. Along with that, it also must have some property to increase the immunity and also should help in growth and development of a body. So this is very simple slide. As you can see, as per Ayurveda, there are six types of testes. Three are responsible for increasing the cough, and three are responsible for decreasing the cough. As we all know that we have to just maintain a balance in between these two. Today, our topic of discussion is just Amla rasa, that is citrus food. Amla rasa is just not limited to citrus food, but our point of discussion today is all the citric food material. So we are focusing on that. That means we should change some concept regarding the Amla rasa. Because when we advise the parents to feed them little amount of some citrus food like lemon, oranges, pineapple, etc. The first reaction of parents is that their child is allergic to all the acidic fruit. The question is it that all the acidic taste fruits show same function in a body? Answer is no. See, whenever we take citrus food, some of them goes into the body and become alkaline. Some goes into the body and become acidic. So we have to select that which are alkaline, which are acidic, but natural prepared citrus food or buttermilk is always healthy for a child. Let's see how. So there is a property of Amla rasa, that is citrus food, as per Ayurveda, that Amla rasoha laghu ushna snigdha. So the property of Amla rasa is three, that is laghu, that is very easy to digest, ushna, it is good appetizer, and snigdha, it have very nutritive property or indirectly helps in a growth and development of a body. Because snigdha guna are the property which help to increase the immunity in the body. So if taken in proper amount, this laghu ushna snigdha property of amla ras increase the appetite because of its ushna gun. It is easy to digest, so it doesn't make a very hard impact on the liver because of its laghu gun. Second, it is snigdha rasatmak, that is, it is beneficial for a body. It is just property. Now let's see what Ayurveda say is the role of amla ras. So as you can see, what is the role of amla ras in a children? So if you feed a very small quantity of amla ras in a child, although it have many property, many benefits, I have selected the six which are one of the most common problem in our population. One of the first complaint which parents come to our clinic is that the patient doesn't have good appetite. So role of amla ras first is bhakta rochayati, that is, it increases the taste of a food. Second property is agni deepayati, indirectly it stimulates the secretion of digestive juice, whether it's stomach, liver, pancreas, gallbladder, intestine. After giving a small amount of amla ras, all the digestive juice increase in sufficient amount. Third is very important is deha bruhati, means the amla ras, that is citrus food, when goes into the body, it increases energy in a child. Fifth is balavardhayati, increase power of a body. Indirectly, they are talking about the stamina. And one of the most important property is vatanuloman. It is one of the most common property of amla ras, which I at least use in my daily practice, that whenever child comes to my clinic with a primary complaint of constipation, I first tell them to start feeding a small amount of lemon juice. Now, things are very simple. Although these six property, if you see properly, they have very different perspective. But if we combine all together, then you will understand this all the property of amla ras is just on GI tract. It means if your GI system, that is your digestive system, is good up to mark, the gut flora will be normal. If the gut flora is going to be normal, then the body will develop a good immunity to fight against the external pathological factors. And at the same time, it doesn't make any constipation. So as you can see, because of all this property mentioned in Ayurveda, the role of amla ras, that is citrus food or buttermilk, in little amount is always beneficial for a child. This is a reason why in our Indian culture we used to feed of fruits, that is, which are citrus in nature, and buttermilk to our child. So as per me, on a daily basis, we should also promote this type of culture again in our society. And yes, again, this slide is just for informative purpose. Any suggestion or any feedback is always welcome. Thank you.